such a beautiful sight when your children, oh my god! Hello and welcome to the channel. A DS classic has been remastered from the ground up, Dementium the Ward. This is a kid renegade game from the DS days. You might remember Moon, that was also on the DS, which I hope that gets this treatment, and I would love if Dementia, the second one, gets this treatment. So I'm hoping this game goes very well in sales. When I looked on the American eShop, it is $20. That is stupid generous compared to like when it came out on like DS back in the day. But you know, it's obviously it's a remake of an old game, so of course they're not gonna go, ah, $40. You know, they're not Nintendo themselves, but also, you know, this is a remake from the ground up. I'm very excited to play this. Thanks to Atui for providing the Switch key so I can start making videos for this lovely gem. So let's get rolling. Let's go. No, I'm scared. Chapter 1. The Admittance. Oh, wow. I remember this. Hey, how's it going? Oh, hi. Hey, you doing all right? All right. Hey, what's up, doctor? Okay, bye. Welcome to the ward. This looks crisp. This is nice. Ooh, the controls are really nice. This is smooth. And by smooth, I mean like you shooter on Switch smooth. I play first-person shooters usually with a mouse and keyboard for the most part. I do play the controller. My honey bunny is way better at controller than I am. Notepad and key, and an old notepad with most of its pages torn out. Why did you do it? Is written on front page. There's also a small key. Cool. Let's go. Small key was used to open the door. Okay. Oh, that's a lot happening. Game's still very dark. Good. Okay. Let's see. Let's grab this note. A newspaper. The headline reads, "Man brutally murders wife." Okay, let's see. Let's follow this blood trail. It's usually a good sign, right? Man, I haven't played this in so long. I'm actually glad I don't remember most of it. I remember this. 081399 is written in there. Can I use the notepad? Is that how this works? I don't think we can use the notepad. Here we go. An old notepad's found it on the room. I woke up. Most of the pages have been torn out. Only 4 pages remain. Okay, see, the thing is I had a feeling that... I don't know how to use the notepad in this one. If that's still a thing. Because you had to use the touchpad back in the day. So I went ahead and I already have a notepad ready right here. Because I had a feeling that this was going to be the thing. And it's totally understandable. Because you have to remove the touchscreen stuff when you're bringing DS stuff. Unless you literally have an alternative and stuff like that. But like, I don't expect the dev... to really try to work that in here. I feel like that would have weirdly made the flow of the game different. Ooh, that's a thick boy. Look at that, HD thickness. Absolutely. Okay, bye. That's a big lad. Oh, he's reskinned and ready for love. He's brought the cake. All right, let's see. Admitted to 2807, schizophrenia, name Paul Bleuer. 43057, emergency contact Carl Jung. Treatment, antipsychotics. Let's see, what about this? Was this anything different? No, it's the same thing. Let's see. Flashlight, awesome. It's a flashlight. It'll be very helpful. I will be able to see where I'm going now. Awesome. Oh, yeah. It's just like it was in the DS. This is great. Cool. This is going to be a 2-part series. I kind of remember what I need to do. But I'm really glad I don't. Let's see. Amanda, Sibisha, Wubaba, Night is Slept So Shwa. All right, let's keep going. Well, see, I need the... Oh, yeah, here we go. If I enter the correct code onto this keypad, it may unlock the door. All right, so we're going to go 081399. Enter. Oh, God. Oh, no. A nightstick. It's a nightstick. It must have belonged to the security guard. This may come in handy. Let's see. Let me see. Oh my god, security. Whoa. So let's see. Shotgun. The cage is locked. One of the shotguns surely would be handy. Cool. Let's see. I need to find a key. I feel like we're going to start finding dudes here in a second. Oh, hi. How's it going? I knew it. Yeah, you ain't got no head. Oh. Yeah, dustified. Is there a quick change button? But there it is. Perfect. All right, let's see. I need to... God, I wish I had headphones in my Switch. But like last time I had headphones in my Switch and I did a recording, it didn't capture any of my audio and it was not a good time. So I can't hear a lot of the stuff if it's coming on behind me. So forgive me if I get my booty cheeks slapped in. Let me see. I can't take those yet. All right, let's see. My health is full. That's why I can't take them. Let's see. Murderer. Man, who is this murderer? Okay, he's pooping. He'll be all right. Anything in here? Let me see. Nothing I can really do in here right now. Unless... Knock, knock, sir. You pooping? No, he's not pooping. He's done. All right, let's go out of here. Check in here. Come on. Yeah, sneak attack. All right. I knew there was one of these bathrooms. Interesting. I'm full on health, so we're good. Trying to see if there's any clues or something. I'm trying to remember. It's been so long. I remember like going into Suncoast. Was it Suncoast? I think it was the Suncoast. And they had this game, and I saved up my allowance enough to get this. And by allowance, I mean I mowed enough lawns. So I got it because I wanted to try it. It looked really cool. And I remember seeing like Nintendo Power magazine and stuff like that. I think that was around during that time. I swear that it was like Electronic Gaming Monthly or Game Pro, whatever was still alive during that time. I do not remember, so forgive me on that if I'm incorrect. But I remember seeing it. I'm like, oh, this looks cool. Oh, I hope they don't get up. I'll make sure you don't get up. Make sure you don't get up. Yeah, you can't get up if you're dead. Yeah, I will make sure you don't get up. Ah, you can't get up. Okay, cool. I don't have to deal with them later, probably. Maybe. I don't know. All right, cool. That's taken care of. This is like one of the few horror games because I remember it like pretty decently that I don't have too much paranoia on. I remember the boss battles were definitely something. Final boss was definitely something. If I remember it correctly. But yeah. Is there anything in here I can use, or is it just going to be me going through these doors right now? This is still technically the tutorial level. Oh, lovely. Was this a save point? Yes, it is. Cool. We have officially saved. I'm doing great, aren't I? Wow. Boom. Now, this feels really great. I'm glad that this game's getting a second chance at life. Like I said, I'd love to see Moon get like this kind of treatment. Ew. Are the cockroaches? Can they hurt me? I don't remember. I think they can. These rooms, come on. We gotta find something to use here. Health. Let's see. Okay, let's go through here. Up the stairs. Lots of blood everywhere. Okay, chapter 2. Of course it's raining. All right, let's see. So we're at a tutorial, so now we're actually into the game. Let's see. No. Bada boom! Ah! You wanna go, little man? Ow, he wants to go. No! Stop touching me. Okay, cool. All right, let's go ahead and pull this back out. This is really good. They did a great job remaking this. Like, it looks better. It feels a lot better. Listen here, you stinkmeister. Can't wait to get a gun. Yeah. I'm dying. Now I need all that health that was showing up earlier. Ah, yes. A nice trail of blood. Who doesn't love that, huh? Let's see. Any more climbing up behind me? No. Get out of here. You're just a figment of my imagination, probably. I don't know. I'm crazy. That's why I'm in the ward. Anyway, let's check in here. Oh!
Come on over and get me free cats ride a little closer. Wait, you're not one of them. Oh man, we're gonna go.
Oh no! But the cool part is I have a gun now. Home Slice literally just shoots us. Okay, let's grab the ammo, let's grab some health. 100% again. Don't worry, I got you. I got you, fam. All right, cool. So if I hit left, cool. Controls are nice, like I said. It's definitely a huge improvement over doing this with a DS. So if you missed out on this one, this is a good time to definitely check it out. It is a classic, in my opinion. Renegade Kid always made some great games, especially in that era. And glad to see that it's getting some love. Yeah, just keep chasing me. That's fine. So just bam. It's okay, they can keep chasing me. That's fine. Bye, losers. All right. Hold on. Let's reload. Okay, we'll go back out. We go straight down. Iggy biggy doo-wah. Actually, it's locked. How could this happen? Who would have known? You guys really made a mess in here. Chapter 3, The Infant World. Oh, God. Can't have a video game horror aspects without a creepy little girl. Oh, no. Sorry, I want to save my ammo where I can at the moment. Get out of here, you stink butt. All right, what do we got? Excuse me. Anybody have anything in here? Is this open? It's locked. Okay. Got the ammo. Nope. No, nothing here. Let's see. I hear you. Where are you? Don't worry, you'll be okay. Ah, a save point. And a little bit of health. Wait, what was that? Oh, it's just when I get near it. Duh. Save. Yes. Okay, so let's keep rolling, 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 rolling. Open. Oh. Rolling, rolling. Follow the blood. See, they could have done yellow paint, but they went for blood. Whatever. Shut up, idiot. Let's see. Hey, how's it going? He hungry. That's all it is. He hangry. Hey, got my health back up. Came from that door. No. All right, not that door. It's gonna end up being that door, isn't it? Hold on, let me check over here real quick. Oh, hello. Oh God. All right, hold on. Investigate. Looking for some quick items like bullets. Let's see. Come on, come on. Where are you? Oh, hello. That's so crazy. Get out of here, you monster. Take that, you nasty alien monster. You don't belong in this world. Cool, open. Here we go. Oh no. Oh, they're making out. I shouldn't disturb them. But the boys need me. How's it going? Come on. I'm gonna hit ya. Yeah. If I swing enough, I'll hit you eventually, right? Let's see. Make sure there's nothing else down here first. All right, let me look around really quick. This is the infant ward. This is where we keep little babies. Look at them. They're so sweet. I can't wait to deal with them. Ugh. All right, let's go over here. Locked. I think, did it say locked? Yeah, it said locked. Okay. Anything back here? No. All right, let's go. Okay. Further I get into it is when it's going to start getting a little bit more intense. So, game does a good job of easing you into it slowly. Yeah, they're broken open now. Cool. Not you. You get to stay in there. Freedom! Alright, no freedom for you at least. It's fine. Come on, I know there's some soon. Here we go. Let's read this. It's a piano book. Swear the hands signify what I need to do. Oh my god, dead. See, that's how I stay strapped. Okay. Just want to be sure of it this time. So once I do this, examine. It's a toy piano. I should play a melody on it. Hold on. Got it. Okay. So the hint was right here. Let's play the melody. So boom, 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 boom. I got a key card. I wonder how that got there. No, seriously, right? Yeah, I'm full on ammo at least, so that's pretty cool. All right, let's grab the health. Let's leave this room. All right. Now that I have that and I have a key card, I need to use the key card somewhere. Freedom! Yay! Oh, it's so cute. It just want a hug. But, sad for it, I stay strapped. Oh, you still... You done? Alright, thank you. There he goes. Off the purgatory. There he goes. Such a beautiful sight when your children oh my god. no where are you? You suck. I don't know why it went up so weirdly. Normally I guess because it hit the corner. Oh, that was good. I like that. Fun times. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, Lord. All right. We're going to go... Blah. And then we're going to go... Oh, God. Got to stay strapped. Oh. So I got to go. Can't catch me. Fast as fast can be. Oh, look at him, though. He just a baby. He don't know no better. Oh, nope. He's stupid. He just is a stupid little baby. Let's go. Well, now that they're everywhere, let's go right over here. I have the key card. No, that's not where I take the key card. Never mind. I have full health. Yeah, yeah. Ouch. Oh. Come on. You gotta stay strapped somehow. We don't do that here. All right, I'm gonna go get the health. I see. It gets stuck on the corner sometimes. I'm gonna go over here. All right, I'm gonna grab this health. And I'm gonna start heading back some more. No. You can stay up there. Don't worry. No one's gonna tell you what you need to do. Was it over here? No, I guess it was a door I needed to use it on. Is it you? It's locked. Let's see. Hold on, I need to get myself a little turned around. Right, there we go. All right, hold on. Ah, don't bite me. I have a gun. Okay, cool. You guys done? You're on the ceiling. That's fine. The key card unlocked this door. Perfect. Let's go. All right. So now that we're through here, security, grab this ammo. Can't grab this ammo. Let me see. Hold on. Reload. This way I can grab the ammo. I hear stuff. I need to... Ugh. Y'all need to stop making so much noise. Who's making that noise? Is it you? Who's making that noise? I know one of you making noise. I hear you. You're stupid. Hey, how's it going? That's crazy. That's crazy. All right, he's done. I don't have to hear him making moaning noises through the wall anymore. Where do I go now? Okay, that's where I go now. Hold on. Now, I can't get to the shotgun yet, obviously. Can't let me have that. That'd be too convenient now, wouldn't it? Okay, yeah, I can't even interact with it. Right. No, I gotta go through there. All right. If I remember, we're coming up to a boss battle soon. Very soon, I think. It's gonna be down there. We gotta go, I think. Excuse me, sir. Listen, you can't just turn around and hit me. That's not how this game works. Let's see. Let's go through here really quick. Hey, how you guys doing today? Crazy. 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 Please don't. Ah! Okay. Come on. Come on! Let me think. There's the stink ward. That's where they all stinky. Oh yeah, let's do this. Nope, I'm already reloaded. I don't think there's anything important in this room, actually. All right, well, I've defeated the evil that was here. So let's keep going. Through here somewhere. I know I gotta go through there. I need another key card, maybe? Or is, I don't think, hold on. Ominous telephones, nothing here. Ooh, ammo. I'm full on ammo, never mind. All right, does that key card work on this door? Yeah. All right, security cameras watching my every move. Oh, long hallway. Yeah, you already know. I know. You hungry. You can't help it. It's crazy. Stop it. Calm down. Reload. All right, cool. Idiots. Listen. You got that, like, swagger. Anyway. There we go. All right, so... Come on. All right, I got hit twice, but maybe I'll find some health here in a second. Oh, there's some right there. But let's clear this room out first. All right, I think this room's cleared, actually. Oh, hello. I know I hear somebody. Awesome possum, you're dead. All right, let's see. Grab that. Let's go to the next room. Unlocked. Okay, bullets, I'm gonna need that. He's just chilling down there. He ain't hurting nobody. Not yet, at least. Oh no, he saw me. Ow. It's not nice. Jerk. Okay, let's see. Of course. He ascend or descend, actually. All right. Hold on. They're here somewhere. Stay strapped. All right. That one's down. I swear I saw one of you go on the ceiling. Where are you? Where'd the other one go? There was two of them. All right. Let's do that. Reload. Grab that. Let's see. I hear you. Oh, there you are. Guess what? Idiot. Oh, I'm so sorry. Okay. Idiots. Now, I am playing this on normal mode, and I have experience in this game, so... Oh! Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm gonna go to the door with the blood on it. It's locked. Okay, bye. I'm gonna leave you alone. You can live. Ah, a save point. What that means. I think... should be coming up on the first boss here soon. Maybe. I could be wrong. Might be a couple more chapters out. Let's examine. Yes. What was that? That was health. I don't need that. Let's go out of here. Oh god. Ah! Switch. Okay. I turned off my flashlight by mistake. Alright. What do we have here? Oh, ammo. Let me just do that then. Stay strapped. Of course I stay strapped. Why wouldn't I? It's locked. All right, we don't come through here yet, I guess. Unless, no, oh wait. Front door though. Yeah, let's go home. I don't think so. You things are the worst. Yeah, these things are the worst. I forgot about these. Cool. Okay, let's keep rolling. Now that I got ahead of the game. Oh, if only we could jump. Oh well, video games. Okay, here we go. I'll take that. And I'll take that. All right, maybe we can fight Daddy Thickums. Oh. All right. Now I actually need to use my ammo because those things suck. Let's check over here really quick. Let's see, like I said, the game picks up. Chapter 4, The Cleaver. Ah. Same. Jimmy crack corn and I don't care. Grab that. Alright, I'm reloaded. And I'm ready to go. Alright, let's see if I can do this. Remember, this one's a bit of a pain. Is it Daddy Thickums? No, it's Cryptic Child pointing. Okay, bye. Anyway. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you came out of the vents. Oh, you're coming out of the vents. Hey, look, a door. All right. Let's go this way? Question mark. Oh, yep. Keep going. Oh, shut up. Don't touch me. All right. We're in a bigger room now, huh? Can I go this way? It's locked. How about over here? Eh. I don't like that way. Let's go the ominous way. Oh, there was a guy. Hello. Whack. 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 All right, he's done. He's been whacked. Let's see. Boom, shakalaka. All right, that's done. Let's keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Shut up. Is this where I came? No. Operating room. Got it. Excuse me, what do you know? He knows nothing. Can't believe he doesn't know anything. Oh, he's sleeping. Let's see. I'll grab that health in a minute. I got that health. Probably should have saved it. But that's fine. A save point. Here we go. Perhaps you seek the truth. The truth is all lies. Purloined of their youth, count the dead men's eyes. Count the dead men's eyes. So I need to... It's locked with the padlock. I wonder what the combination is. Combination. Count the dead man's eyes. Hold on. So let's go back and count their eyes. How many eyes you have? Two. How many eyes you have? Two. Two. Four. Six. Eight. Ten. 12. All right, so I'm counting 12 eyes. 12 eyes. So is that to open this? Hold on. No. Wants me to count the. Hold on. Perhaps you seek the truth. The truth is all lies. Purloined in their youth, count the dead man's eyes. Well, we know 12 is going to be the answer right now. So let's go ahead and see what's to this door. Hey, how's it going? Oh, yep. Yep. We're at the gross boys. Yep. Puking on me and stuff. Gross. I need something better than a nightstick. I need, like, I don't know, a shotgun. Take that. See, I can deal with you. See? Bam. Bam. What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk? All right, let me grab the health. Everything here is dead. Well, actually, let's go in here first. Oh, good. Shotgun shells, my favorite. And if I, oh, hello. Get out of here, idiot. So... Shotgun shells would have been nice if I had a shotgun, but I don't. Let's see. Oh, come on. Let's go through here. It's locked. Of course it is. Got that. Oh, he fell. He's stupid. Let's see. Excuse me. I hear Stink. Where is Stink? Let's go through the bloody door. It's locked. Let's go through the not so bloody door. Let's see. Yeah, see, this is where that blood trail's going. Daddy Thickums is down here, huh? You know what? Let's go up his buns. Yep, there's Daddy Thickums. Ah, he hurts so bad. See, there was a trick to beating him. Let's see. Oh, hello. I think we have to shoot him in the butt. Ow. Nope, I'm dead. Yeah, I need the shotgun. So I'm gonna have to do the shotgun. But honestly, this is gonna be episode one. Episode two, we're gonna go ahead and burn through the other half of this game. I'll have that up as soon as I can. This just gives you an idea now that the game is pretty much at release. So that way you can see what this game's like. It does get hard. Like I said, I know what I'm doing, so I've played it before, and yeah. But I put it on a harder mode too if you want to really challenge yourself. But this game's a classic in my opinion, so honestly, check it out. It's gonna be a link in the description. That'll take you to where it is on the Nintendo Switch. So if you want to go ahead and buy it, get yourself a copy of it, help support this remake. Hopefully we'll get a remake of the other two 3DS classics that they have out there, which is Dementia 2 and Moon. So we can only hope. We can only wish. We can only pray. The who? I don't know. You figure that one out. Anyway, like and subscribe for more content to help support the channel grow. Turn on the notification bell so that way you know whenever I'm uploading a new video, which is literally all the time. I'm so sorry about that. I just play a lot of video games where I can and when I can and edit it. Ha ha ha. Anyway, bye!